We're here today to share the findings of the World Economic Forum's Global Security Outlook Report 2023. This is a result of research in collaboration with the forum's communities and our partner Accenture, which we've interviewed and sought input from over 300 executives globally. The most striking finding that we found is that 93% of cyber leaders and 86% of cyber business leaders believe that the geopolitical instability makes a catastrophic cyber event likely in the next 2 years.